Welcome back to Knack. I am going to punch these guys, and then hopefully we should find some cave painting sound. Ah, why does he have three heads? Yeah, that's what we're here for. We're here for some cave painting. That door really looks like it should open. Oh well, maybe later. Or maybe this switch is going to open it.
Hey, I can see the entrance to the cave.
What are you talking about, entrance to the cave? We are pretty obviously already in a cave. Ouch. My spine. Treasure, treasure, treasure. Yeah, diamond. Although it looks less like a diamond and more like a clear flower, but it's a diamond. Ouch. My dodging was, insufficient. And, of course, it's gonna start me all the way back at the beginning. Ah, took my multiplier. And quite nearly took my life. Putting me in basically the exact same situation I was in last time, which is being nearly dead by the time I get to these guys. The little guy absorbed 100% of my special. Seen these before. There's a switch.
I'll be right here.
Too bad I've got no triple jump. Triple jump would get me up there. I've got my 8 hits, so bonus damage from now on. We'll go 12, I think the next level's at 16. I can get 4 more.
Just a little further, Knack.
Yep, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 26. Oh, it's red now. Cool. I wonder how high it goes.
your That's door.
The painting
is
we're
here.
Looking for.
And there's the real key right next to it. Knack, that doesn't look much like you, does it?
Not so much.
No, the door, it looks like a key. Plies.
Giant relics and incredible numbers.
There's some writing here. It's not good news. It says that beyond this door is tremendous danger. It mentions a great transformation as well, but it's hard to tell exactly what that means.
The rest is gone.
Not what we were hoping for, then.
Bugging the child's pendant was such a clever idea.
I knew it! As soon as she gave it back, I knew
it's
it.
It's in a maze of some kind. I have placed the key in a labyrinth of my own devising, in the hopes that
only one with the wisdom to use it properly may pass the tests.
Victor, I think he's talking about you.
Yes, but where is it?
The maze appears to be somewhere under Obelisk Mountain.
Oh, main characters, you guys are idiots.
I always wondered what was hiding down there.
Now, how long will it take us to get there?
We're going there?
Well, yes. The least we can do is to get to the key before Victor does. Don't worry, I'll be careful.
Oh, you'll be careful. That'll be the day. You do whatever you want to do. However you want to do it, and no matter how crazy it is, no one ever tries to stop the great doctor.
Lucas?
Lucas, why are you being so sassy all of a sudden?
Ryder, you'd stop me if I was about to do something foolish, wouldn't you?
No, he'd help.
I would. Come on, Doc. The ropes are waiting.
Oh, why is there an ear on the wall?
We're almost there.
I'll start looking for some place to put down.
We're too late. They're already here.
Guess that's what the motor was for. That airship must be a mile long.
Wow, the Obelisk Mountain is covered in obelisks. Makes sense.
Knack, we're gonna need you to secure the entrance. Get ready to jump.
Why are you guys attacking the mountain? You guys should be attacking the airship instead.
Now!
Ah, guys, stop shooting at me. Stop it. It takes me so long to get used to the stubby arms again. And we're back inside of a cave. Again. A lot of spiders. So, it's not just Obelisk Mountain, it's also Lava Mountain. Maybe another diamond down here. Let's see. Wow. Cool. I like diamonds. Ow. sooner I can get back to being Giant Knack, the sooner these guys aren't going to be an issue. It still seems wrong to me that the yellow crystals do stuff, the red crystals do stuff. The only thing that don't do anything at all are the blue crystals, which are like completely worthless. I like the idle pacing animation. Okay, and is this the hidden wall? Yes, it is. Hey, maybe we get 3 diamonds in a row. Or no. Finally, blue crystals that do something. And all they do is turn me into a snowman again. Well, you haven't been a snowman for a while. Fun change of pace. Oh no, my combo meter. I guess I don't really need the combo meter when I'm giant. Ouch. Oh, I'm gonna melt. Coldest lava, world's strongest ice. Look at that, I'm still okay. Time to punch through the wall. Or a scary monster's gonna break through it for me. Okay, I guess there's nothing there. Ah, there it is though. Ice, ice, ice. Ooh. Oh, with a single hit, he exploded me. It's not really like there's anything that I can do better than last time other than just not getting hit. So that's what I'm gonna try and do. How many times has that bouncing off of an enemy after diving on them gotten me hit? Way more often than I would like. Okay, Knack, smash him before you shrink. And there they are, somehow already at the objective. Again.
Who made this place?
Not Guardian. It's too recent for that. Some human built all this.
It was probably the doctor's wife. Again. After all, she's responsible for every other bad thing that's happened in the game.
So, he is in here, huh?
Yes. Deep within the labyrinth. Many challenges must be overcome before we reach it.
How? Uh-oh. I smell a puzzle.
We've caught up.
Looks like they're trying to brute force it. Hardly the spirit of the labyrinth, eh, Doctor?
Yeah, I should actually probably stop them just in case it turns out to be a death trap of some kind. Rotate some dials. Or hitting the huge obvious switch could also be a solution. Diamond, maybe? No. Well, yeah, there's another switch. So I guess there's not really going to be any puzzle aspect to it at all. Just hit the switches. Okay, whoever Victor is hiring, they are all idiots. 100% of them. They were literally outsmarted by a pile of rocks. Pile of rocks, in this case, being me. How did they not figure that out?
And now, into the unknown.
I haven't seen you guys in a while. Okay, 14 is respectable.
If a human built this place, why are there guardians here?
Well, that human must have understood how to control guardians.
Wait a minute, this is looking like it might actually end up being a legitimate puzzle. Or it might be a case of... Yeah, puzzle. It is another case of just hit all the switches and it solves it for you. The evil salt shakers, though. And do these guys do anything? No?
There's our key and our door.
When the key is used, and the door is opened, mountains will rise higher than the clouds.
Huh. And the face of the earth will be changed forever.
That sounds bad.
What does that mean?
Well, let's go flip the switch and see how our world destroying does. Now that we're done playing tag with the walking landmines, is the door open? Good. Oh, I see. Diamond. Again, not a diamond. Although, honestly, I would settle for pizza. I like pizza. If I had pizza in these boxes, yeah, I'd be okay with that. I see what it is. There's a time limit. So I'll just have to go all the way back to the beginning and just run through it. One. And an effortless three. I wish more of the game were in places like this. This really seems more appropriate for the kind of guy that Knack is.
Lava? Huh. Didn't expect that. Must be a dormant volcano.
Okay. Guy, we have been dealing with lava for like half an hour now. So lucky I was at the end of range for that. Okay, I choose left switch first. Wait a minute. Okay, you know, actually, maybe I shouldn't have tried. Okay, one more. Oh, my combo! Oh, guys, you ruin everything. Alright. Let's see. Into the caves. Oh, my short arms. The short arms killed me. Ow! Not quite fast enough. And I also landed on the shockwave, which was perhaps not a wise decision. Dodge and dodge and dodge. Punch. Okay, this time, I'm not gonna try rushing him. One more hit, and I'd have my combo charged up. Oh, this is an impressive looking cave. It's also about to collapse and kill all of us. Oh, it's the airship. Which we're gonna go for and smash, I'm sure.
We've got company.
We'll have to hurry. Can't let them get their hands on that key.
Oh! A shockwave just barely clipped me. My poor bonus damage. You guys have a limited supply of rocks. I'm gonna wait till you run out. Okay, this slow motion interrupted my attempts to punch him. I was all ready to punch him, and then all of a sudden it decides, oh, slow motion. Not gonna let you press the square button. Right to the lava. That guy, by the way, is very, very dead. I don't know if you know much about lava, but lava is very hot. My pile of ox just got killed with a rock. Once again, I got clipped by something. One away from bonus damage. One away. Oh, whatever that elaborate looking thing is. Oh, it's decoration for a normal sized door.
You
I thought it was a puzzle.
You are tenacious, Doctor. I'll grant you that.
Victor. And he brought a few friends to back him up, too. I believe the score is 2-1. Looking to go best of 5?
Best of 5? Best of 7? No. This is the final battle. We've come prepared. If they all can't finish you off, then...
He's got a laser gun!
Think of it as a poisoned relic. It disrupts the arcane energies that bind your parts together. Not that we understand your arcane energies, but one doesn't have to understand something in order to destroy it.
Oh no! I'm poisoned now! No, not poisoned, but I am about to be trapped.
Into the tunnel.
Thanks, Knack.
This time, I want you to take no chances. First, get me the key. Then, destroy Knack.
Hey, well, at least I didn't get poisoned.
It'll take Victor a while to break through that.
Well, diamond. Again, I'm slightly disappointed. Ow. A switch. Okay, I really rushed into that much faster than I should have. But guys, I figured it out. Okay. Now that I know the answer, I'll just run straight for it. Get us some relics over here. Now, this room looks promising. Yeah! I found the keyblade.
It's the key! We beat Victor to it.
Knack, you think you can make that jump?
No.
Yeah, I think so.
Once we've opened the door, carefully, mind you, I can begin to unlock the secrets of the ages.
Once we've opened the door? Doctor, didn't you understand anything the cave painting said?
You can't possibly comprehend what this key represents. I mean, the scientific benefits alone.
Oh, I comprehend.
No, you don't, Lucas.
It means the end of the world as we know it.
It doesn't say
we
that.
We need to destroy that key.
Well, this is pointless.
Silly Lucas.
Knack, go get it.
Gotcha. Lucas, move out of the way.
No. It said great danger. Why don't you believe it?
The doctor does strategy. I do execution.
The last strategy of the doctor's ended up with us captured and you shot. Tell me, Knack, does all of this really make sense to you?
Not so much.
It's just like I said. No matter how crazy the plan, no one will ever stop the great doctor.
Doc, the kid is right.
Oh, two against one now, is it?
Doctor, time to let this one go.
You too, Ryder?
You asked me to tell you if I thought you were doing the wrong thing. Look, a week ago, we knew nothing about the giant relics and we were fine. But open that door, or let Victor open that door, and we'll find out what great transformation really means.
We should at least take the key. We should at least take the key so Victor can't have it. Come on, guys.
All right, then. Let's destroy it. Knack, I need you to take care of the key before Victor can get his hands on it. It's, just too dangerous.
Oh, the key's gonna destroy me. What? I didn't know this was a Gundam crossover game.
Don't go anywhere. Once I've delivered the key to Victor, you're all mine.
Doctor, you head back the way we came. I'll go after Katrina.
Chasing the key. How? That's very accurate. That's definitely what we're doing. Ah, the bouncing off of the dive attack has gotten me hit so many times. Must be relics around here. Oh, they were right off screen when I turned around. Hey, I'm getting giant, though. That's always a good sign. Oh, look, she's got high heels. Okay, I've got one tier of bonus damage now. Get to. Ow! Just can't attack as fast as I would like to. Every time that gets me hit by the Guardians.
Like that rockfall has you blocked. Care to hand over that big, heavy key?
Oh, this key? So sorry, but no. I do have this for you, though.
Oh no, not poison. Aww. I like being big too.
The poison relic is now deep inside you. How does it feel, Knack?
I don't like it. And I'm dead. Is that the end of the giant robot?
Ah, they've cleared the path for me. See you later, if you survive.
That would be a no.
Ooh, I won't last long at this rate. Better find more relics before I melt away to nothing.
Why not just, like, grab onto the poison one and get rid of it? You have repeatedly shown that you are capable of selectively removing things from your body. Why not just eject the poison relic? Like the poison relics are also making me weaker. Weaker, slower, and more grape flavored than ever before. Good. And my ladybot is getting away.
The key is ours!
Oh, does she fall into the lava and die? Let's find out. Oh, that is a final boss fight if I've ever seen one. After all, you heard what Victor said. Final battle. And there's a giant arena, and there's an object in the middle. Fate of the world as we know it. It has all the ingredients of final battle. It's also in a rapidly self-destructing volcano lair, which is, I mean, pretty final battle-y as far as these things go. The long arms of Knack's big form I can live with.
Knack, you must get the key back. There's no telling what will happen if they use it.
Yeah, just let me fight through everybody in here for you. Oh, I jumped over that. Oh, guys. Ah, oh, you are killing me here. You saw I was right next to those relic boxes, too, and then I just popped. combination of slowdown and it being so hard to see the depth of those attacks. Okay. That's what I want. Relic up. I don't like you guys. Even in my biggest, like, most large, dangerous, angry form, I'm still getting killed by one hit. Frame rate turns to sludge, everybody attacks you, all sides. Just, in general, unpleasant. Okay. And full health. There's the key. Excellent news all around. Hey, you fell into the lava, lady. Oh, man. I'm turning purple. And the bad guys get the key, too. Even better.
The key is coming with me. I leave Knack to you, Katrina.
Okay, well, I better stop right here. Thank you very much for watching, but we are going to have to beat up the giant purple robot lady next time. And then maybe after that we'll do the world saving, but robot beating, definitely.